Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Let's make Indiana Jones style map animation with grease pencil. Hi, I'm Dante and let's get started. First you wanna start Blender with 2D animation and go to Preferences and enable Images as Planes add-on. Import your map image. You can find the link at the description below. Scale it up and move it to the right place where you want to start your animation. Select the grease pencil object and go to Draw mode. Set the stroke strength to 1 and increase the radius. Go to Materials tab and set stroke mode to line or dots. Now select your tool, but don't use the basic drawing tool. Line or curve tools are just fine. Click and draw your line. You can change the dot spacing with mouse wheel. Keep going until you're happy with the results. Now go to Modifiers tab and add a build modifier. Adjust the length until you're happy. Add a thickness modifier. Change the thickness factor to 1. Use custom curve and change it like this. This will give some pop to the animation. You can also add effects like shadows, etc. if you like. It will make your animation look even prettier. When you're done, go to object mode and in the outliner, drop the stroke object on top of the image and hold shift. This will parent the stroke with the image. Now choose the image and change the timeline to dope sheet. Now you wanna move, scale, rotate, whatever. Add a keyframe with the values you want to animate with eye. Scrub the timeline forward, following the stroke animation and add some keyframes. If you don't like dots, you can change them to line afterwards. You're done!